an afterburner is whenever the engine's at 100%, you have augmenter fuel nozzles, and it sprays fuel in the back end of the engine, and it gives it 150% thrust. My name is Staff Sergeant Michael Smith. I'm an aerospace propulsion technician, and I work here at the Hush House on the F-119 engines for the F-22 Raptor. The aerospace propulsion career field, we actually tear down the motors, build them up, and then we bring them out here to test. So after basic training, I went to tech school. And once at tech school, you go and you work on engines and you get taught from the ground up how everything runs and how to do your job that you'll be doing every day. When we test an engine, we tow the motor in and then we put it on the rails and then we hook up all our equipment and we test it to make sure they're good to go in the jet and ready to fly. Basically, when this motor starts spinning up and running, the noise level inside is about 198 decibels and it's extremely loud. If the Hush House didn't exist, the only way they would be able to test the engines is in jets. If something goes wrong here, it's contained, it's in a building. We can put it out with the fire suppression. It doesn't damage aircraft or other personnel, and it's a lot safer. The thing I enjoy most about my job is I get to tear down the motors, fix them, and then build them back up, bring them out to the test cell, and run them. And it is a blast.